South by Southwest is one of the largest music festivals in the world. Held every March in Austin, South by Southwest brings over 1,400 bands to the Austin area, and they all rock our faces off with awesomeness. One of the best parts about South by Southwest is that you never know what you're gonna see or who you're gonna see. Last week, Jason and I rode up to South by Southwest to find the answer to the age-old question, what do you do when you have absolutely no money in your pocket? And we came bearing gifts.
Hey, can I ask somebody a question?
Or not.
Can I ask somebody a question? Please?
What do you do when your money's low and you need, like, some money?
I bum rides. I don't drive.
I think we could start a movement. No drive 2009. No drive 2009. No drive 2009. No drive 2009. That's the tip. If you ain't got no money, ride with your friends. Don't put gas, because gas is high.
My girl just dropped me up downtown, too, just to let y'all know.
Yeah, and have a girl. Cool, where y'all from? Canada, eh?
What do y'all do when y'all have, like, no money at all, like, you're down to your last quarter?
What do you do to save money or to do free things really, really cheap?
When I have no money, I just make art to make more money.
When you don't have money, find out what you love to do and get your creative juices flowing. Make your haters your motivators, right? I think I read that on a magazine once. Can I have your number? Can I have it? You like that look?
Yeah, good.
Oh, those people are giving out free hugs. Wait, I want a free hug! I want a free hug! Free hugs, free hugs. I want one! I want a free hug! Give me a free hug! I need it! Free hugs! Hardcore! Thank you! Please, I need as many as I can get. Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, I'm with the free hug guys, getting our free hug on. Or what do you do when you don't have any money?
We deal in hugs and they're always free, and we're usually just so charming people feed us. So we don't really deal with money.
I love that. So the tip that we just got was that instead of using money, use hugs as a currency, and I like that. Can I get a big hug from everybody, please? Thank you so much. Hey, can I ask somebody a question? This girl right here. How you doing? What's your name?
I'm Kat.
Are you enjoying South by Southwest?
Of course.
Are you loving it?
Duh.
Who all have you seen?
No one. I've been in line.
What do you do when you don't have any money? What do you do to, like, cut some corners and, you know, get some change?
Like, well, I have a job, so that kind of helps.
Oh, well, okay, that's a good tip. Get a job, a legitimate job. Don't sell yourself cheap. Know your worth. Get a J-O-B. Be like Kat and...
Andy.
Be like Kat and Andy. Get a job. Can I have the digits that comprise your phone number? Is your boyfriend big? Is he hefty? Okay, I'm DeAndre from YoungFreeTexas.com. What's your name, brother?
John.
Okay, John. I'm from YoungFreeTexas.com. My question for you is, what do you do when you have absolutely no money? What do you do when you get down to the very last quarters in your pocket? What do you do?
Go down to Waterloo Park, catch a free show, or go down to Auditorium Shores, catch a free show, you know?
So what you do is you use the resources in your town, right?
Well, absolutely.
You go and you research, and you find out what's going on, what's hopping, what's hot, and then, you know, you do it. That's freaking awesome. So what you're doing is you're grabbing a group of friends, you're going, you're finding out what's hot, you're finding out what's cool, you're finding out what you like to do, and you're going and you're doing it, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, John, I have something for you.
Okay.
John, for participating in this, we have a flip video camera for you.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah, it's all you. Open it up and
oh, wow.
Yeah, it's I'm so serious that I'm just going to. I lost my voice for a second. That's how serious I was.
Can I have a hug?
You can have several hugs.
Come on.
Yeah. So that's what happens. Hang out with YoungFreeTexas.com.
Flip video.
You told us about something free. You got something free. That's how we roll. YoungFreeTexas.com. I'll catch you guys later. My name's DeAndre. You know where I be at. Every single day, YoungFreeTexas.com. I'm going to go dance with these people, all right?